Hey guys, and welcome back to SAK Attack. My name is D-Sack, and today we're coming at you with episode number 12 of Stranded Deep. So first off, I just want to say thank you guys for joining me. It's Friday! Woo! And second of all, I just want to say, you know, I'm really sorry. I know I've been delaying these videos and it's killing me, but I just got a new webcam and a new setup going on here. So today we're going to have a really cool episode coming at you, full of adventure, full of sharks, maybe some diving. Who knows? Stick around and find out. Okay, so we are back in our fully finished little beach house here. If you notice, I may have been playing just a little too much for my own good. I thought, you know, I wanted to make a couple additions to the house, and you know, I played ahead. We were running out of materials, like resources for burning wood and all that kind of stuff. So I went to, you know, another island, and you know, I ended up finding a bunch of stuff, which was really awesome. And I just kind of want to share that with you before we get right into the episode. I figured, you know, I'll give you guys a little bit of a tour of the new homestead. As you can see right away, I managed to rebuild the smoker because I wanted it. I kind of wanted it to face me. It was totally facing the wrong way, and it was really bugging me. So I ended up getting a bunch of wood, and I just, you know, I went ahead and redid it. But I mean, we got some wicked crabs smoking on the fire right now. We got our water collector up and running, but you guys already know about the water collector. That thing's been here. That's not new at all at this point. This, however, is very new, and I'm really excited to have it. It's the hobo stove, which was one hell of a mission trying to get set up. I ended up having to drag it all the way back from a distant island because there was no other barrels nearby this island. So it was quite the adventure and a lot of fun. And now I've got it here to cook food. So, I mean, things like potatoes and stuff like that, you can't cook in the smoker. So I got a hobo stove to cook them there, and it works amazing. Not gonna lie. You guys are familiar with our seaport and our motorboat, stocking up all sorts of materials. We could probably build like two boats now, but we don't need to do that right away. This is how you know you're doing real good in Stranded Deep. Look at all that fucking food. Look at all that food. We just have a shit ton of coconuts. I haven't even had to eat a single coconut because of all the food that I'm producing right now. We've got smoked crabs, which never spoil, so I'm just stacking them up. As you can see, our vitals are doing pretty good. We're a little tired, but like, we got a bed. We're not worried about that kind of stuff. We got our pile of driftwood over here, you know, just driftwood. Fucking driftwood, nothing else to say there. This is new. I managed to find a couple buckets on an island, and I thought, well, what better than to supplement my water collector with an indefinite source of very slow water. So I got these two water stills up and running. They do take forever to fill up, but you know, without that, like right now, I'm pretty much like untouchable. Like, just between the water collector and the water, I'm never going to go thirsty again. I'm not worried. And to make things like, if that wasn't enough, check this out. We got the gardens. And these things are putting out like one fruit every day or two. Meaning, that's basically where all of my vitals are being replenished, right here. I have no need for any other food, basically. These six trees are keeping me completely sustained, and the water stills are keeping them fully watered. So I mean, like, it's just this process. Like, the only downside is you have to come back to the island like constantly to make sure that they're watered, because if they do go to zero bars here, then I mean, the plants will start to die, and there goes pretty much all of my salvation. Now, the other cool thing that I kind of added just for fun, because I wanted to mess around, I actually built up kind of the second level of the house, and I built this little stairway here. So if, like, if you look right up the back, we've got this, like, I mean, this is a roof, right? The corrugated, and you know, we've got a little second floor, a little viewing platform, seeing what's going on. You can, you know, I mean, you can't even see any of the other islands. They're so far out there, but I'm not going to lie. This place looks pretty cool. When you're driving, like, back into the island, you see this monstrosity in the distance. It's pretty cool looking. It looks like a giant castle, like a palm tree stick castle thing. I don't know. Hard to explain, but it's pretty awesome. And just one more thing. I'll show you our little collection we've got going on here. All kinds of cloths. This is really cool. I found a bunch of flare guns. I'm not really sure what they do. If you check it out, it just says it could save your life or scare away predators. So I'm assuming you could probably shoot a shark with one of these. I don't know if it's going to do anything, but I kind of want to try just for fun. We got some fruit to keep us going. We got everything we need, I think. I'd love to get out there, and I want to start discovering some cool stuff. I want to see what is under the ocean? What is out there? I know there's all kinds of wrecks, like, just scattered all over the place, and we're going to get out there and start discovering them, because it's about time. All right. Now, I have no idea where the fuck I'm going, to be honest. We should probably have a game plan as to which islands we're going to. I want to go to an island that we haven't been to yet. And I think this is going to be one. Okay, I just saw it. Yeah. So there's an island out here in the distance. This looks like it's going to be a pretty good contender for... I'm hoping. I don't know. I haven't been to this island, I don't think. I've been to a couple now, and... You know, I really haven't done much, like, deep-sea diving, and it's time to start finding some pretty cool items. I know they're out there. We just got to find them. Specifically, what I really want to find is there's kind of like this, like, face mask thing, like a respirator for under the water, so you can actually dive deeper. And apparently, the deeper dives have, like, even cooler stuff, from what I hear anyways. I don't really know if that's true or not, but I want to find out. And I haven't found any yet. Like, I mean, we've seen a few boats so far, like some shipwrecks. And still no rest. I mean, like, you saw all the items back at the house. There's all sorts of stuff out there. We just need to find it. But I mean, for all of those things, I still haven't found a single respirator. So I know they're in the game. It's just a matter of finding it, you know? Okay. Oh shit. That's land. Land ho! Okay. I don't see any ships over here, but, oh wait, I think I see something right ahead. I think I see something right ahead. Oh shit, those are rocks. Oh shit, do not hit the rocks. All right, so it looks like there's a shipwreck right ahead here. It's just a single ship. Hopefully there's some booty on board. Oh, look, some tires. Well, we don't need tires right now. Oh, shit. Wait, I have been here. Oh, what the fuck? What the fuck? That sucks. Okay, so I guess I have visited this island. It really doesn't look familiar, though. Oh, shit, what's that? Oh. It's like a rowboat or something under here that's sunk. Okay. Clearly, none of this is good for what we want. So we're going to have to get back out there and see what we can find. Whoa, don't you flip. Don't you flip. Yeah, so there was this one time, okay, I was out trying to visit an island, and all of a sudden, out of nowhere, I hit this giant fucking wave, and the boat capsizes in the middle of the fucking ocean. And no matter what I do, it won't flip back over. I was so fucked. I ended up having to grab it and swim it all the way to the closest island. It took forever. I'm surprised I didn't die. Like, just sitting there, I was like, just waiting for any shark to come fucking just take me out. Now, what I really want to find is, like, is those bubbles. Like, you can see bubbles on, like, the edge of the water. And like, that's where the deep dives are. That's where you want to be. We managed to make our way back to our old sea fort. I was a little disappointed when I first came here. I thought that this place would have been just jam-packed with all sorts of really cool items. And there was nothing. I mean, it was completely empty. I'm really not seeing anything in terms of places that we could go dive. Fuck, I just realized I didn't bring any fucking food or water. Man, I'm an idiot. Wait. I've got fruit. I retake my statement back. Fuck that. Alright, so... holy shit. That got dark really fucking fast. I think it's going to be really hard to see anything in the water when it's nighttime. So, what I'm going to do is I'm going to try to make it to this next island. Not sure if I've been there yet or not, but we're gonna check it out. I'm going to chop down a tree and make a little shelter so that I can skip through the night, and then we'll continue our search. We'll continue our search for more wrecks in the morning. Oh, shit. Look at this. What is this? Okay, so I'm swimming. I'm driving towards the island here, and of course we saw some bubbles in the water, so I had to come check it out. And it looks like we found ourselves a little bit of a wreck here. Not sure what it is exactly yet, but we're gonna check her out. It is nighttime, so I hope that, you know, there's... oh, fuck, a new axe. Awesome. What do we got in here? Okay. Oh, a knife, like a pocket knife. And we got a propeller, boring old news, but that's all right. Okay, we need to get up. Oh, it's kind of creepy, like diving at night. You can't really see much. Oh shit, there's some more. There's some more bubbles right out there. Okay, this is awesome. All right, fuck it. We're going night diving. I don't care. Okay, just checking the rest of the boat. Maybe there's other stuff to see, but it's looking pretty empty. And holy fuck, is it ever dark? Yeah, okay, I think this boat is pretty much tapped out. We're gonna get back in our fucking boat here, scooter, and we're gonna check out that other set of bubbles. Where did it go? There it is. All right. Oh man, this is so cool. What are the chances of that? Two awesome wrecks right beside each other in the bubbles. All right, do I got my light on? Yes, I do. Okay. All right, let's pray that there's no fucking sharks here. Oh shit, this one's deep. Oh, I saw something. Toolbox. What's in there? Oh, a hammer. I'll take that. I really don't see the point of having multiple hammers because, I mean, you just use the hammer for constructing and crafting. You don't really use it to like chop anything down or beat anything up. So like, I don't even know why they give it like a durability meter. There's almost no point to it. Okay, so this wreck is pretty messed up. There's like nothing left of it. So there's really not a whole lot here to see. I was kind of hoping there would be a little bit more to this guy, but... oh, can I kill this fucking thing? What is that? Oh, I got him! No way! That's cool. Yeah, I haven't done really much fishing yet. Look at that. How do I pick it up? Oh, just like that. What do I got here? A discus. The flying discus! That's a small fish. I guess you could probably smoke this or cook it or something. So I'm going to hold on to it for now. And where did that island go? There it is. All right. Back to the island. Let's go check her out. All right, so that was pretty cool. We found a couple small wrecks. I mean, nothing that was like too crazy. But I really want to get my hands on, like, we gotta find like Like, just like a fucking pirate ship graveyard or something. Like, that's what we need. We need something crazy like that. Where there's just like endless levels of ships. And yeah, I mean, that's where we want to be. What up, crab? Oh yeah. I'll be taking all these crabs home with me. Come here, you. The scary thing is I'm not even really sure where I am right now, to be 100%, like, to be completely honest. Like, I kind of just did a big circle of islands, but I'm not sure which one is, like, the home island. So, it'll be interesting to see, like, how the hell we're going to get back home, because I'm not even sure at this point. Okay, so I definitely have not been to this island. There's all kinds of wood and rocks and resources, like, just everywhere. Let's see what... Hold on. Now that we're here. Okay, so vitals are getting a little low. I'm going to eat some of my fruit here before it spoils. Oh, it's already spoiled, and I ate two of them. Fuck, man. That sucks. Fuck, this fruit spoils so fast. That's the thing, like... Unless you're going to eat it, like, within a couple hours, don't even pick the fruits off the trees. Like, I mean, I could use those spoiled fruit for growing more gardens, I guess. I'll take them with me, but I don't need them. I'll probably end up throwing them away later. But fuck it. For now, we'll hold on to them. Okay. I saw something out here, and I want to go investigate, because that looks like another wreck right out there. So... Where the fuck is my boat? we're taking it back out. Oh, shit, fucking right, more corrugated. Where the fuck is my boat? Is that it? Nope, that is a rock. The fucking tide took it away. It's like floating out there on its way back to the island. Oh, I just saw more bubbles. I think that might have been like the same wreck we saw before though. Okay, I see my boat. There it is. The tide did not take it. We're good. Can you imagine? Like, the tide takes it out, and all of a sudden, you're like, you gotta swim. You're getting eaten by sharks. There's no way out of it. Can you imagine trying to swim back to the home island? I don't even think you could do it. You'd probably get eaten alive for sure. All right, so there is definitely a boat out here. Check this out. Oh, there's a couple things. What's in here? Got a hard case. Oh, another flare gun. Sweet. I'm kind of hoping like a shark tries to attack me. I kind of want to shoot one. Like, I just want to see what it'll do. You think it'll kill it? I don't think so. Maybe it'll just scare it away. That's probably what's going to happen. All right. What do we got in this one? Got some bandages. We got another knife. A fuel tank. And, oh, a bucket. Another bucket. That is awesome. All right. I got to get rid of something. What am I going to get rid of? Oh, I got too many crabs. That sucks. I shouldn't have taken that extra one. Yeah, fuck it. I'm going to drop the fruit. I'm taking this bucket of seawater for sure. And what the fuck is this? God damn it. Got an Austin Powers turn that motherfucker right there. Check this out. There's like buoys or something out here. I'm kind of... Oh, wait. Is that more bubbles? I see more bubbles. Fuck yeah. What the hell do we got down here? Oh, this one looks really messed up. Oh, a console. What the fuck? How does it open? Okay, I can't see. I cannot see. What the fuck? Oh, it's a little fish. What the fuck is that? A carburetor. Yeah, we can't pick that up. We are completely full. And, yeah, I don't really want to toss anything either. Unless I find something like absolutely crazy useful, we're not gonna do anything. What the fuck is this? Is this like a submarine or something? I can't even see. Okay, I'm gonna pull out my little torch here again. What the fuck is this? Is this like a plane? Holy shit, it's a plane! Oh, whoa, that's so cool. I'm pretty sure this isn't our plane, because this thing looks pretty rotted out to fuck, but it's not bad. So I guess that's all that's gonna be down in here. I'm kind of curious about these buoys though. Like, I'm not sure what they are for. Oh, whoa. That's creepy. I heard that, like, when you see the buoys, it's kind of like the edge of the map, but it really just shows where, like, the deepest parts of the ocean are. And, like, as you can see, I'm trying to swim down, and, like, man, that's creepy as fuck looking. Like, you just can't see the bottom at all. You can't see anything. Ugh. Yeah, fuck that. If we're gonna go down there, we definitely need to get our hands on that respirator. Get some scuba gear going on, and we're gonna do some real deep sea diving. That's for goddamn sure. Okay, so it looks like, it looks like I'm 100% full right now. So I'm gonna try to make my way back to the home base and drop all this gear off. I mean, we're overburdened at this point. We gotta drop some stuff off. Oh snap. Man, we are just killing it with these drops today. Was this the one that we already went to? I don't even know anymore. Let's check her out. Anything here? I don't see it. Nope. We definitely have not been here before. Oh, some engines. Two engines. Some cloth and an axe. Oh, man. Brutal. That's so brutal. We need to get some real shit on the go. Alright, where the fuck am I going now? Making my way back home. Aha! It looks like we found our way back home. Man, that was awesome. That was like my first shot. I just picked the direction and started going. What the fuck is that? Holy shit, there's a wreck right here. I didn't even know. Oh, that's awesome. All right, let's see what we got. Oh, a machete. We already got one of those. Man, I'm like so filled up right now. How am I supposed to pick anything up? Okay, we got more propellers. We got more axes. We got a knife. What else? Bandage. What's inside? Oh, come on. Propellers, all right. Yeah, all sorts of garbage. All fucking garbage. Come on, we need a respirator, people. Where is it? Oh, there's a console here. The fuck is in there? More propellers. Damn it. Okay. Where is my boat now? I seem to have lost it. There it is. I'm really good at losing this boat. I'm not gonna lie. It's like my job. If it was my job, I would be rich. I would be the best person in the world at losing my boat. All right. All right, so it feels good to be home. Are we home? I think we're home. Yes, we are home. Right on. So this was like, this is one of the things I wanted to show you guys. Just coming on to the, like, look at this thing. It's like a fucking castle now. That looks pretty cool. It's like massive. Oh man, we have come a long way. All right, look at us go. Feels good to be back home. It sounds like, yes, the crabs are done. Oh shit, oh, you gotta be careful, yeah. Yeah. For some reason, the smoked crabs and the regular crabs, they'll go in like the same pile. So like, if you try to eat one of your smoked crabs, you'll end up eating the fucking raw one and totally fucking yourself over. All right, so I'm gonna do a test here. I wonder how many crabs I can fit into this fucking thing at one time. I have no idea, but we're quickly about to find out. Because it doesn't seem to matter. Like, I think the most I put in there so far was 4. We have 5 this time. And, I mean, as long as they're in there, they will smoke. So, I'm not sure about this one. It seems a little high, but there we go. It is good. Grab some driftwood. And load up the fire. I feel like smoking takes probably the largest amount of time. Like compared to like cooking potatoes or cooking any other meat, like smoking anything takes forever. All right, so now we have extra buckets, which is awesome. I'm not sure what I'm gonna do with this extra bucket. I might just keep it on as like a way to interact with the water stills, or I might just build another water still. Why not, right? I mean, like, it couldn't hurt. It could only make things better for us, right? Just more water all the time. All right, so we went out today. We found quite a few wrecks. I mean, most of the stuff that we found in those wrecks has been the same old stuff over and over and over again. I know that there's some really cool stuff out there. I really want to find it. But for today, I think that, you know, we've done a pretty good amount of things, and we'll call our quits for today. Now, if you guys want to see more videos on diving and, you know, ocean adventuring, please let me know down below in the comments, and I'd be happy to keep putting these kind of episodes out there. I know that in terms of what we can do in Stranded Deep, we've pretty much tapped out just about everything that we can do. So I'm thinking about bringing this series to an end, but like I said, if you want to see more episodes, please let me know down in the comments below, and I'll be happy to keep putting them out there for you. All right, thanks for watching, guys. We'll see you next time. Well, there you go. That was our ocean adventure episode of Stranded Deep. I hope you enjoyed it. I had fun, but I kind of wish that we found some cooler items, maybe a little bit more rare stuff out there. Maybe next time. Let me know. I hope you liked the video. Like I said, please drop a comment. And of course, if you haven't done so already, subscribe to the channel. All right, this is DSAK signing out. See you later.
Stranded Deep. Welcome to the scrapyard. We've got a new little garage here. That's so cool. We're not gonna be worried about dying anytime soon.